A different look at how the flesh golem could turn out. This is not painted by me, this is painted by MiniFX, my brother, and he's gone for a lot more purple, and he's gone for painting the chest of this thing green. It's like powered by some sort of force.